At 9:38 this morning, Miami-Dade Fire Rescue responded to a report of a plane down in a field adjacent to Tamiami Executive Airport. When crews arrived, they saw a small aircraft that had made an emergency landing. We have three patients. One of these patients was a trauma alert and was transported to a local trauma center, while the other two, one was transported to a local hospital, and the last patient was treated and released on scene.